What's up, y'all? My name is, I'm tired of the school board shit. I still am. All right, I'm a PhD student studying education, and I'm a community organizer with Freedom Inc. But this is really to the people behind me. Audre Lorde warned us that black people were never meant to survive. Since blackness is not merely dehumanized, but outside the scope of humanity, we were also never meant to be educated. Schooling has therefore always been violent for black communities and students. To attempt to keep us docile, meek, and inactive, schooling has historically served as another form of policing designed to neutralize black radical thought and action. Black enslaved youth had their eyes gouged for reading and writing. Black youth were arrested and beaten for creating their own radical educational spaces during the Civil Rights Movement. Black youth were hunted down and assassinated by the federal government and local police departments during the Black Power Movement for having a radical pedagogy and education. And now, in this movement for black lives, we continue to have police and policing in schools that strive to achieve the same goal: destroy black youth, communities, and our fight for liberation. Community and youth organizing is a real problem in the eyes of MMSD. They only allow control and whitewash cultural images of blackness to be present, like celebrating Black History Month, while at the same time silencing black students through multiple forms of violence when they simply speak up or refuse this type of violence. I will go through some of the stats. We already know about the multitude of stories and around disproportionate arrest, suspension, expulsion, and abuse of black children, not to mention the violence that black people face simply attending school. The issue is not proof for analysis, though. The issue is that y'all don't believe black people and never will. The issue is that black people were never meant to survive nor to be educated, and it is y'all's duty up here in Madison at large to keep it that way. Today, Mayor Saugman tells us that Madison is not a racist city, y'all. Today, MMSD tells us that the schools are not anti-black. We know that's a goddamn lie. Black children have to be emotionless in these spaces. Having a bad day, facing trauma, refusing anti-black teachers' curriculum and school practices are deemed criminal. So we are punished for refusing schooling and demanding education on our own terms. Don't be fooled. Madison and MMSD have simply reorganized and repackaged their anti-blackness and terror, patriarchy, queer phobia, ableism, all that shit. They may denounce overt shit, racism and anti-blackness, yet they do everything in their power to secure and maintain the anti-black and oppressive order of this city and its schools. They claim to be dedicated to inclusion, diversity, equity, which are all impossible for black people in this state of the world, and the well-being of black children. But when black students rise up and demand change, they attempt to mute us with a black excellence plan, which is again really a black death plan. A death plan that reinforces anti-black ideas of meritocracy, or the idea that hard work overcomes all. A death plan that relies on capitalist ideas of schooling. A death plan that uses black bodies and stories to continually hurt black people. A death plan that uses women, queer, as well as black and non-black people of color to uphold their oppressive school structures. A death plan that seeks to halt black youth organizing. A death plan that strives to interrupt education with schooling. A death plan that is anti-black excellence. A death plan that will ultimately complete its task, which is to kill us. In order to sustain the myth that MMSD cares about black people, violence must be done to black students so that we don't disrupt those ideas. Black excellence is defending yourself against a racist teacher or administrator trying to pull out your hair. Black excellence is refusing racist curriculum and testing.
Please finish up.
Skipping school. Black excellence is defending your friends against racist attacks by other students. Black excellence is demanding no cops nor policing in schools and investment in youth of color. Black excellence is taking education into our own hands and defining excellence on our own terms. Black excellence is saying, fuck the time limit, I'ma keep going. Black people and those who wanna stand with us as comrades, it is time that we move away from the school plantation and begin to envision education on our own terms. We have done it before, and it is a necessity now. In the meantime, listen to what our goddamn youth have been telling us, right? And the school board said in the beginning that they take all of our comments into account. Motherfucker, we've been here for two goddamn years, and we still here. Don't listen to this shit. All power to the people.